Okay.
I know you.
I'm not sure.
Ah, he's did it.
Oh, okay, yeah, I killed the dragon. Good. I killed the dragon. That's right. That's right. Me. Yeah. Wrong thing. Still can't summon the TARDIS.
I ain't done nothing.
Flowers! Stealing all the town's flowers. You're not allowed to have lavenders. Those are mine. I like taking the back roads. Don't judge! Man, this time I'm not gonna jump up on the table. That might be a good idea. Boom, 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 boom. I'm gonna walk right through the fire. I'm awesome.
You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
Why are you so lazy?
Greybeards.
You're lazy.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
I killed the dragon.
There's no question about it. It was a mighty deed. You've earned a place of honor among the heroes.
Ugh, lame.
But there must be more to it than that. Did something strange happen when the dragon died?
I ate it.
So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world.
Why does the world have a throat? Why are you wearing a goat?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thune or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun?
Whiterun!
That was the voice of the Greybeards.
Bah!
Summoning you to High Hrothgar.
Bah!
This hasn't happened in centuries, at least.
Get into the chopper! Himself
was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmoron.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this...
Mine.
What? Dragonborn?
Wait.
Lord, nonsense. Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rongar, don't be so hard on our age.
Mine.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with them?
Mine.
That's the Greybeards business.
Luna! That was rude.
Whatever happened when you killed that dragon? Revealed something in you that the Greybeards heard. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar.
Hrothgar! Hrothgar! Is that a reference to Beowulf?
I am, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again.
I'm being smothered.
High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles.
Oh my gosh, do you stop talking?
They haven't seemed to care before.
No, go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you.
Oh no, paint brush. Alright,
no, are you done talking now?
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragon Ball. By my right is Yarl. I name you Thane of Whiterun. Greatest honor that's within my power to grant.
Yay!
Lydia as a personal house card, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, no, would you? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
Okay, then they're done finally talking. Is there any more booze to take? Yep, mine. 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 Long taffy treat. What? Oh, I'm carrying it. Mine. Oh, hello.
I'm glad we're friends. I have something for you. Here.
Who are you?
I am your sword and your shield. Yarl has recognized him as a person of great importance in the hold.
She's got a wound.
I don't give a fuck.
The title of Thane is an honor, a gift of your service.
I don't give a fuck.
Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them
you are. They're going to be showing things.
I don't give a fuck.
As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
Cool. I got a maid.
Looks like you've already got someone with you.
Fine! I got Luna with me. I don't need a maid. God! I'm just gonna run around in here and see what's... Luna, get out of the...
You're Miss Beast. You're smothering me.
Travel everywhere. Luna is very loud. Ooh, what's on here? Can I? Oh. 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 Update my map. 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 I'm updating my map. Map. Yeah, screw your bookshelves. Hee-hee-hee. Mess everything up. Chocobo, you need to really calm your breathing there, buddy. Where'd the maid go? There she is.
I am your sword and your shield.
Kitty. There's supposed to be more than just cats running around here, but I don't know where they are. I don't know what this is. It's nighttime, I can't go anywhere. Boo.
A few seconds for my supper is all I ask.
Yeah, I don't care. Berlioz, Dinah, Kitty. That's you're just named Kitty. I'm gonna ride Berlioz. Get out of the way. Out of the way. Out of the way too. You're weird. Kitty. More kitties. There's kitties everywhere. Barely use magic, so don't understand what I'm doing, but okay. So what do I do? Yeah, there we go. I still have no idea what I'm doing.
Wait, I know you.
You don't know me. Quit saying that, you weirdo. I'm probably one of the worst Skyrim players out there. Out of the way. Giant Derpy, I swear. Yeah, stay there. Where are we going now? I have no idea.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
Maybe this way goes there? Thank you, Luna, for slaughtering that dog. Yeah. Luna, no, don't shove me through there. That's not where I'm supposed to go, but maybe there's somebody with clothes in there that I could use. Yes. What was that?
Rodolph? That you?
Yeah, he's dead. You're next.
Hey, somebody get down here. Help! never should have come here.
You were saying? Taking that. Taking your boots. Taking your armor. Taking your gold. Now I won't be fully naked. And a helmet. Baked potatoes. Baked potatoes. No, don't take the basket. Discover what all the weird things that I picked up do. Yay! Yay! Oh, that was health. Whoops. Oh, great. Damage health. Great, it damages health. Yay! Just taste a bunch of stuff. Anybody have anything worth wearing here? No. Ooh, lockpick. No idea what that's for, but okay. More lockpick. I hear something. Oh boy. Oh. Luna's just killing them all ahead of time, apparently. I totally know how to play this game. Yep. Just have a pony kill everything. Oh, wait. Where did those bracers go? There they are. Now I have armor. Yay! Not too bad. Let's see. What did I get out of that? Don't have anything else much I can make. Wow, Luna. You don't mess around, do you? Whoops. Grabbed the wrong thing. Whoopsie. Ooh, another dead body. Okay. Lockpick. How far is your range, Luna? Jeez. Mine. more mushrooms. Yay. So many mushrooms. I don't want to adopt children. Ugh. Oh, this is much better. Carrying too much stuff. I'll just get rid of this stuff then. Means I can get rid of the iron stuff. I don't know what to do with these weapons that have, like, these extra enchantment things on them. Am I still too heavy? Haha, I'm not heavy anymore. Ooh, a chest. Thank you. We're mushrooms. Yay. Okay. So many mushrooms. That's a new type. New types of mushrooms! Yay! Let's go back to using this thing again, because I don't know. Ooh, search the cupboard. Wooden sword? A wooden sword, really? Mushrooms. I have enough mushrooms to go to Wonderland here. Running around picking up mushrooms. That's what this game is all about. Picking up mushrooms. Thank you for following! Thank you for following! I'm assuming I should get back so I can sell my stuff. But I don't know. That was rude. But I'm taking your gold. Taking this, and I'm taking these. What the heck is that up there? What is that? I don't know what that are. Well, whatever it is, they're attacking it now. That's dumb. Stop attacking the giant! Why are they attacking the giant? Luna, stop attacking the giant!
Run away!
Luna, get your butt over here! Luna, why? Oh no 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 I'm gonna die. Don't kill me. I'm gonna go this way so that you don't kill me. I'm gonna jump in the water. And I died because I didn't get the water. I hit the shore. Good job. Good job. That was a very great sound clip to play right there. Cause yes, I do just don't know what went wrong. Why was there a spectral giant hanging out on that path? Ugh. And why did Luna have to go and attack it? I just don't know what went wrong. Yeah. Thank you for following! Oh, I've got a long way to go, apparently. How do I get all the way to... How do I get over there?
I ain't done nothing.
I didn't ask if you've done anything, but, you know, whoever smelt it, dealt it.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for sale, my... I'd even buy one of your relatives if you're... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Can I use the dragon bone or dragon scales for anything? Should I sell them? What?
Dragon boner?
I got dragon bones.
It's a dragon burner.
Dragon what? It just says remains, so I guess I can sell them. That. Oh well, I'll steal somebody else's shield. Where are those necklaces I stole? And the vendor has less gold now? Great. It's great.
Do come back.
Fine, I'll come back when you have more money. Loser. Cat.
Chops and steaks fit for a jarl. Come and see my selection of the finest quality meats.
Wait, I know you.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, the hard work.
Blah, 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 blah.
Did you know there are some fruits
no,
that actually
quiet.
Grow better in cold weather?
I worry about the other settlements in the hold. Unwarned.
Wow, that dead guy is still there. Now let's try this again, and hopefully without giants. If the giant is still there, then I don't know how I'm supposed to get around that mountain, but... It's still up there. Maybe I can find another path? Butterflies! Must stop adventure to catch butterflies! Let me get the butterfly. Butterflies. There's so many butterflies. Mountain flowers, butterflies. Oh, that's a lot of zombies over there. No zombies for me. Seriously, that's a lot of zombies. Well, maybe with Luna, I can handle them. They don't do that much damage. The Derpy! That was a lot of zombies. Where'd Derpy go? Oh my gosh, really? Why are you all the way up there? Horses. the horses. What? No, Luna, don't attack the horses! Attack the zombies. Yeah. Hey. Can't hit. Zombie. Where did Luna go? Get me out of here. No. I'm getting out of here. I'm going. Where did Luna go? Yep, Luna killed all the horses over there. Good job, Luna. Where'd she go? Really? Reanimated burn victim. And Luna is stuck in the floor. Thanks, Luna. You killed all the horses and then you got yourself stuck in the floor. Come on. Even alive? She's not letting me talk to her. That's weird. Mud crabs. What is happening? Stop glitching into the thing. Still got a long way to go. My Chocobo and Luna both did not follow me for some reason. Mushrooms! Mushrooms!
Thy backside is whole and unflung!
Hey, don't attack Derpy! What are you doing? Have you gone insane? What's going on?
Tis a lie! Thy backside is whole and ungobbled now, ungrateful whelp!
What are you doing, Luna? Luna's gone insane. I have no idea about any of this. Can I safely get off my horse without you attacking it? What was that? Oh no, I'm standing on her back for some reason. Oh, there we go. Make up your mind. Do you want to stand on the back or not? Luna! Luna's a homicidal maniac. Geez. I hear cicadas. Oh, there's my chocobo. The wrong way. Bah! Bees! What just happened? What is... Jeez. Well, ooh, that's a lot of gold. I think I went the wrong way. Those are human remains on sticks. Okay. I need to be going this way. I have to get down there somehow. This is gonna be annoying to get over to. Oh, spider, okay. This journey will take some time, won't it? Now if only Luna would stop trying to kill everything. And she tries to kill a goat. Okay. She successfully killed a goat. We'll just go this way and see where it goes, I guess. You died. Ooh, sky. Just tried to. That was okay. Darkwater Pass. Okay, Rabbit. We're really far away from where we're supposed to go. I have no idea how to get there. Kill it, Luna. I have a feeling I'm going the wrong way. Thank you, Luna. I would really love to battle those bunnies, but Luna keeps killing them all. You know, I might need to go back and get a different pony to follow me, because she's a little way too overpowered, and it's getting annoying. If I can just remember where the ponies even were. I'm gonna go to Riverwood instead. I think there's something over there that I put in. I don't remember where all the ponies went, but here we go. Old mine in the south of Riverwood. Some people there have heard strange noises and seen strange lights. I was supposed to see. Oh, typo. What's behind that? Rumors. Typos!
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to Hyrothka.
What the hell are those?
What happened for hundreds of years.
What are those? What are those? No, don't attack it. Why won't you let me talk to these things?
We could not be happier. Is that not clear?
Are those guinea pigs? What are they? Groundhogs? Okay. Well, no, that's not where I want to go to Riverwood. That's Silverfall Mine. It says there's a mine south of Riverwood. South are we talking here, though? Is that the mine that it's talking about? Is this the mine? Where is it? Is this the mine we're supposed to go to? Okay. Let's see if this is the one. Whoops. I don't know if this is really the right mine or not. Luna, out of the way. all dying. I think this is the right one, but I don't know. No, that definitely wasn't the right mine. Unless I didn't do the whole thing yet. I don't think there's anywhere else to go in the mine. Well, I have a mod that added a new mine to the game, and it's supposed to be south of Riverwood, but not sure where it is.
Thank you.
this one right here. Okay, maybe this will tell me where it is. It says that's the mine, but that's... Did I miss something? This is the right mine, but I'm missing something. What's that over there? Definitely missing something. I just don't know what I'm missing. Go this way? Yeah, I went this way. That's a dead end. This is weird. There's supposed to be more to this, but I'm missing something, and it's not really doing anything to indicate what I'm missing. I can't remember what the name is. Hold on. Into the Depths. This is the mine that it told me to go to. Silverfall Mine? Yeah, I'm in Silverfall Mine. But nothing is happening like it should. What am I missing?
Ugh.
This is the Silverfall Mines, but this doesn't seem to be the right quest. Well, it didn't. No dead adventurers, no weird lights. Wait, did it change it? Oh, I am in the wrong one. Okay. Wait, then where the hell is this? Why is it pointing me to this one when it's over here? That was the one that I went into originally. Okay, trying again. There we go. Let's do this. Oh boy. green glowy mushrooms. That was okay.
What'd you do?
Did I fail? Did it stick me right back at the beginning? I don't. What? Should I not go this way? Am I supposed to go another way? I don't understand. I know it's a horror mod, that's why I installed it, but can I go through this time? Is it gonna do... Okay, so that's a dead end. Oh, no. Well... I feel like that's gonna be a dead end. Oh, come on! That wasn't even scary, I just glitch died. How am I supposed to find my way when I can't see anything? I think I'm stuck in something. Did I break it again? I have no idea where I am.
Did you get finished the room here?
Come on. Thank you. Where am I? This sucks. Can't move anywhere. I don't know what to do. I fell through the floor, so this is how it punishes me. I'm stuck. I can't do anything, so I have to restart. I don't know when it last saved. I should have been saving, but I didn't think this would happen. I don't want to quit. I don't want to. Yeah, I'm gonna have to quit the game.